What are you still doing with that? I thought you were going to return it.
They wouldn't take it back. All I got was some attitude and a cheap glass of wine. Loire Valley, my ass.
So what are you going to do now?
Well, they forced my hand. I'm going to call the police.
555-3000.
Thanks, Dad. Trying to mess with Dr. Frasier Crane. I'll teach them. Hello, yes. Oh, just a second. Dad, who do I ask for?
I haven't put you through to the fine arts forgery department.
Right. Hello, yes, the fine arts forgery department, please. Dad, they're laughing at me.
Oh, who's this? Hey, Doris.
Yeah.
It's Marty Crane. Yeah, that was my son. Yeah, I just thought that he needed a bite of a reality sandwich. Yeah. Yeah, give my best to the guys. Thanks. Yeah, bye.
What was that?
Frasier, the boys downtown have got their hands full of murders and robberies. They don't have time for this artsy-fartsy stuff.
Yes, Dad, but what am I supposed to do? I've been cheated. What were you two doing back there?
Maris lost her earring at the party last night. Daphne was good enough to crawl under the bed to look for it while I...
Yes?
...searched the credenza.
Maybe I'll go check in the hallway. It might have gotten trampled into the carpet when everybody stampeded for the elevator.
No one stampeded! They were all just good guests. They knew when to leave.
2 hours early.
Oh, shut up, Niles!
Ooh. Oh, I see. Am I to ascribe this foul move to the fact that you were unable to unload the bogus Paxton?
Yes. Geez, I know, Niles. What is the name of that really vicious lawyer that you use?
Which one? The one I used to sue the contractor or the one I used to sue the personal trainer?
Well, the meanest.
That would be the second one. I used him to sue the first one.
Just give me his number, will you?
Forget it, Frasier. 5 years of litigation and you'll end up paying 8 times what you paid for the painting.
He's right about that.
God, I hate lawyers.
Oh, me too. But they make wonderful patients. They have excellent health insurance, and they never get better.
Say, I know. I can use my radio show. Why didn't I think of this earlier? I can use my bully pulpit to expose that man for the fraud that he is.
No, Frasier, that slander, he'll sue you for everything you've got.
Damn it, Niles, where is the justice? Where am I supposed to turn to? I'm a beloved household personality, and I've been screwed.
For God's sake, Frasier, you're 41 years old. It's time you learned something. The system ain't perfect. Sometimes the bad guy wins. And all those things you thought would be around to help you, the courts and the police department, well, sometimes they're just not there when you need them. So you can either let it eat a hole in your stomach, or you can just file it away under the heading, sometimes life sucks.
Yeah, well, that file's getting pretty thick. So that's that, huh? Hasten just gets away with it. He's sitting there right now with his brie and his wine and his little chuckle at my expense. I finally understand why people take matters into their own hands. It would be so satisfying right now to just slash his tires or throw a brick through his window or something. Just so he'd learn that you don't do this to people and get away with it.
Yes, bro. I know you, Frasier, and I know you would never resort to that sort of thing. Would you, Frasier? There's a vein throbbing in your forehead.
Well, I couldn't find it in the hallway, but let me give it one last try. Could you give me the matching earring? Maybe I'll get something from it. Oh, yes, I'm getting a feeling. It's in your father's room. No. It's in Dr. Crane's room. No, well, this is odd. Now it's in the hallway.